you very much, and thank you all for being here tonight. And welcome back to the White House.
You guys know what this represents?
Tell us, sir.
Maybe it's the calm before the storm.
What's the storm?
Could be.
To provide some affirmation of the need to make a change.
Thank you, Bob.
Thank you all very much. Thank you. I mean, truly dishonest people in the media and the fake media. They make up stories. They have no sources in many cases. Second option, not a preferred option, but if we take that option, it will be devastating, I can tell you that, devastating for North Korea.